Weapons load crews representing the 35th Aircraft Maintenance Unit and the 80th Aircraft Maintenance Unit went head-to-head in a little friendly competition.
Their number one primary focus is to load munitions on airplanes. So this quarterly competition is just a way to identify the best of the best and who's putting the extra effort in to be the best of the best.
Weapons loaders are already expected to do their job quickly, safely, and error-free every day. So it takes hours of practice to be ready for a load competition.
Our crew, I know, came down three times this week when we had free time after work. So we came down and we actually went through the load, we walked through it and worked on our proficiency and our time.
But regardless of which crew came out on top, everybody, from those who competed to those airmen practicing to compete next quarter, were winners.
It sets the bar higher. The rest of the field can look out at the best and see what it takes, see what they bring to the table. And a good old-fashioned competition. It's great for morale and esprit de corps. It's great to see what the best loaders are doing and how they do it.
The 35th AMU crew won and will go on to represent Kunsan in the Korea-wide load competition held in Osan. Technical Sergeant Sean Rose, Kunsan Air Base, Republic of Korea.